cold war, we could keep each other warm. I said on the first occasion that I met Marie, we were crawling through the hatch that was the missile silo door. And I don't think that she really thought that much of me. I never had to learn to love her like I learned to love the bomb. She just came along and started to ignore me. But as we waited for the big one, I started singing her my songs. And I think she started feeling something for me. We passed the time with crosswords that she thought to bring inside. What 5-letter spell apocalypse, she asked me. I want her over singing WWIII. We smiled and we both knew that she'd misjudged me. Oh Marie, it was so easy to fall in love with you. It felt almost like a home of sorts or something. And you would keep the warhead missile sounding good as new. And I watched you with my thumb above the button. Well, then one night you found me in my army issue card. And you told me of your flash of inspiration. You said fusion was the broken heart that's loneliness only part. All night long you drove me wild with your equations. Oh Marie, do you remember all the time we used to take? We'd make our love and then ransack the rations. I think about you leaving now and the avalanche cascades. And my eyes get washed away in chain reactions. Oh Marie, if you would stay, then we could stick pins in the map of all the places where you thought that love would be found. But I would only need one pin to show where my love's at, in a top secret location 300 feet under the ground. Oh, we could hold each other close and stay up every night, looking up into the dark like it's the night sky. And pretend this giant missile is an old oak tree instead, and carve our names and hearts into the warhead. Oh Marie, there's something tells me things just won't work out above, that our love would live a half-life on the surface. So at night when you are sleeping, I'll hold you closer just because. As our time grows short, I get a little nervous. Oh, I think about the big one, WWIII. Would we ever really get what had ended? You could hold me here forever, like you're holding me tonight.